Speaking of crime, a man is in the hospital right now after getting stabbed several times. We were on the scene earlier tonight at Reno and Western. This was in the parking lot of a 7-Eleven. Not a lot of information being released right now. We're still asking questions, but we do know so far police do not have any suspect.